That's taller than I thought.
You're dead now, fucker. Kill that son of a bitch.
Damn.
Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Detonated, Jack.
No one. We were supposed to take tribute. Just collect money.
Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve.
Maybe I.
Jack, I'm warning you.
Safe. Made it after all.
We can negotiate.
Don't fuck around, Jack.
Either the bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man! We lost it. Okay, right, everyone. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole!
Hey, who's there? Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
Found the bombs. Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Now help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Poe. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker, gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in all Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I can get you out of town, but first I have my own business to take care of. You need to hide somewhere and wait.
Sounds like a huge risk.
No risk, no gain.
He's lying, Jack.
There's no other way.
Fuck! I don't like it. I fucking don't. But okay, we'll be waiting for you in the tunnels near the Tango Motel. We'll give you a signal when we get there.
Good choice. Now give me the detonator, Jack. So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
tower.
Oh, this place is a pigsty. That ain't no proof. Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! That's human skin! Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there! We still ain't Doran.
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Who's your friend now, pilgrim?
Stop it! What's going on here, for fuck's sake? Are you nuts?
He's setting us up. This fucking pilgrim is framing us.
What is he talking about, Aiden?
I found the proof. Hidden among your things.
Proof? Of what?
You cut the tattoo from Commander Lucas's arm. After his death, or when he was still alive?
You're out of your mind. I didn't do it.
Maybe you didn't. But your crazy brother...
Barney's not a psycho. We have nothing to do with Lucas's death.
I'm going to Aider. I've got the proof he's looking for.
Aiden, it's not us. Nobody at the bazaar will believe you.
Then where did this piece of skin come from, Sophie?
Could have been planted to set us up. Ever think of that?
Who would do that? And why?
To distract everyone from the real killer. Who gained the most from killing Lucas?
Who had the most to gain?
If it was that easy for you to get in here, then someone else could have come in here before you and planted that.
Doesn't matter. This is between you and Aider now.
Wait! Please. Aider doesn't care about the truth. He doesn't care about finding the real killer. He's only looking for a reason to raid the bazaar.
It's not my war, Sophie.
No. But you'll have blood on your hands. Blood of innocence. Someone is setting us up. Someone clever. We're not sadists who would skin Lucas, Aiden. And you know it.
But I know that you want to get rid of the PKs.
Yes. And we will get rid of them. But not like psychos and assassins, Aiden. Believe me, this is a setup.
I'll help you get to the center. I promise.
How?
By getting rid of the biggest problem of this land. The PKs.
That seems dangerous.
We've been preparing for this for a long time. I'll tell you everything when I'm ready. Stay close to your radio, Aiden. Time to make some changes around here.
Aiden, this is Sophie. Come to the bazaar. We're having a powwow.
You ready to get me to the center?
I'll tell you everything when you get here. Hurry up.
They were the first to go dark in 23.
Buddy?
Probably old dad.
Buddy! Buddy, where are you?
Hey. You think there's something wrong with me?
Just kidding. You two are a match made in heaven.
This is madness, Sophie. The peacekeepers have more weapons. Men. They will crush us like worms. Ator may have more men, but we have the home field advantage. Home field advantage? You're crazy. I forbid it. While I lead the bazaar, no one will attack the peacekeepers.
You no longer lead the bazaar.
What?
You're no leader, Carl. Never were. We lost people because of you. Crystals. You almost got yourself killed. My mother wanted a free bazaar. Not slaves serving the peacekeepers. I want to restore peace here. You can help me with this, or leave.
Roger, Humphrey, arrest them! What are you doing? They want to betray the bazaar! Roger!
You have no power anymore, Carl.
You wouldn't be like your mother. You'll have blood on your hands, Sophie. A lot of blood.
Carl is right. We don't stand a chance in open battle.
Sophie! What the?
Therefore, we're gonna weaken them first.
What do you mean?
We'll cut off their main source of electricity. Without UV lamps, Ador can't defend his base. They will be driven from the metro tunnels and cut off from the armory.
How does all this get me to the central loop?
Once Ador is weakened, he will retreat for reinforcements. Then you can make it to the central loop, Aiden. But first, we have to blow up the windmill. And fast. Before Ador gets wind of what we're planning. Barney, gather our people. Be ready. Roger and Humphrey, go to the armory, provide weapons to anyone capable of fighting. And you, Aiden, go to Alberto and Vincenzo. They'll walk you through the plan.
Okay.
Community and freedom, Aiden. Together, we will win.